Don't be a pisser or anything.
Oh, I just want to make sure. Look how we got from the rock. Oh, you know what? It's expensive if you have to run out and get that stuff somewhere.
Yeah.
Especially last minute.
Well, and with this weather coming, I just wanted to be prepared in case you got snowed in.
It didn't in the end.
We'll see in the morning.
All right. Is that all you need is butter, Mom? Yeah.
Did you have it or not, Cindy?
How what?
The butter?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got about 15.
Mamma the drug dealer. Said Mamma the drug dealer. I mean, if she was sitting on the porch last time, she'd been Thanksgiving, and I mean, she's smoking a cigarette.
Yeah,
she's
I know, I was there. Right? Like,
I see your deepest. I see your deepest.
I don't remember.
I see your
deepest. Yeah, she looked like a drug dealer.
See if you can see him, Jeff.
I did see him.
Well, I mean, so that the camera can see him.
No, so as soon as you stick your finger in there, so stick your tongue in there. Right? Jeffrey, we
get it already. Oh. And how does this make you feel? It makes me feel like I'm making the wrong choice. Yes, Queen City Jobs totally understands how debilitating decision stress syndrome is. Yep. And Queen City Jobs can bridge you. Oh, that milk tastes so good. That milk tastes so good.
I packed this nice with this short of hair.
Come on, Sam, we gotta go get your bath.
Oh, doing a little stretching. Oh, look at that.
Look at her feet.
She got everything in there.
Exactly who's going to sing it?
Does it look like I'm Miss Adult
Sing?
It's love.
Bless you. Bless you.
Bless you. Goodness. You're showing sure
to
look up
once,
see?
Was it?
And that was at
7
o'clock this morning.
Yep, I heard her.
I
went in there. I went in there to see if you'd already gotten downstairs.
And then I tried yelling for you again.
No.
To get her another bottle because she wouldn't take it
away. I heard somebody yelling.
Yeah, and Anthony's just... It's like 10 minutes later.
I tried to go in there. Do you remember trying to go? Okay.
I rolled back home.
And I thought it was Sarah, but... And I was... Yeah. And then I didn't hear her yell the second time, so... I didn't think nothing about it. What are you doing? Hello? Hello?
Just be careful, because it works for you. I told you!
I thought that was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen.
Yeah, I did. Well, most of it went right there.
Where's this?
It's like, why are you letting him?
Awful space, the first bite.
What do you think?
Hey, darling. Is it good? Is that good? She doesn't need it, I will. It's that good.
Good.
Hey, baby girl, what's
that? That's some good stuff.
Is that good?
I should say what around,
yeah. Is it good?
Yeah.
Is it good, darling?
Huh?
Oh, okay. Well, then I'm up on time, so I don't feel bad. So why'd you try to get me up early?
Dad tried to get me up early, so I went in there to try and see if you'd get up early. But, no.
Lily.
We got a little bit of Lily on a video sleeping. And Sarah too.
Oh no.
And Sarah's there.
Oh no.
We got Ryan and Anthony too, so.
Can Anthony join?
No, I think he was more.
Those teeth are all sticking out.
Yeah. I liked it better when we were making fun of her.
Hi, darling.
Ryan, here's your present. I'm not messing with this room.
True,
isn't it? Taking your
present back.
That's true, isn't it?
Taking your present.
You
haven't got my presents yet. They've been in the same room you've been sleeping in. Yeah.
They probably
stink. You might want to
return them anyway.
Get a different one. That's what it
was
the other day, wasn't it, what we were talking about last
night? Who's
house?
It's on!
That's Lily's. Lily? This is Sarah's.
Now wait. Oh, she can open it.
There's Vic's.
Here, set that over there in front of Vic, please.
Ryan's.
Mine's.
Oh.
The
cat's. I was gonna say.
Oh, you can eat this one for you.
Oh, how kind. Told you that.
Okay, let's see what we got. Here's to Ryan.
I'm a little busy right now.
Okay, well then we won't.
No.
Oh, Ryan. Look again.
It doesn't say how much.
It does not. It was Ryan from Anthony, Sarah.
And Lily.
What am I doing? What am I giving Ryan some for? I got Lily.
Here you go. Hey. Hey, Lily.
Lily.
Look. Hey, he's kidding. How can I?
Ryan. Hey, Ryan, don't worry. Let's open
it. No, I'm busy.
Open.
Oh, here's some for Lily. They're my...
What have we got, Lily? Something
big. Yeah, the bow disappeared somewhere.
Yeah, it's down there. I can see it.
Here's one for Mama.
To go with my kitty bag. Thank you. I really wanted one of these.
And an extra
one. Tell me if that thing will work. Thank you. I've been told that they do.
About getting one.
Oh, boy, wow. I can go to town. Yes. Thank you.
All right, Lily. Let's see what we got in here.
She's playing with her baby.
Now, had I had money, I would have gotten you something, but.
Oh.
When I start getting money, you'll get your
Christmas. Oh, look at the little vest.
Anthony and Sarah from Aunt Cindy and Uncle Brian. To Ryan from Aunt Cindy and to Lily.
Come on, Papa.
From Aunt Cindy and Uncle Lily. Oh.
Is that from me?
To Vic. Ooh. Oops.
They're on the tag.
That,
yeah.
Yeah.
Don't tend to like. Anthony, sir,
ready
for
Mama. Where are
you?
What's the paper?
Just,
yeah, just don't get it.
Throw
it in the corner. To Vic. To Ryan.
That's what I felt like. So I picked it up, I was like,
one. To Lily from Mama. To Sarah.
Here. I got Lily.
Ryan, here's Anthony's big one. We want to do Anthony's big one? You got the video?
Sure.
All right, open your big one.
All right. Or should I say only one?
You got him?
Oh. Socks. You're not gonna have my box of videotapes now.
She's falling back. Oh, you wanna eat it?
Here's Sarah's big one.
Here, I'll have her open this one.
Let's see, here's one from Lily, Sarah, and...
Oh, look.
Oh, you're gonna get Ryan.
Lily.
Lily's.
And Mamaw's.
Oh, yeah.
What? Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, my gosh.
Thank you, Sarah, Anthony, and Billy.
Thank you.
So cool.
What is it?
It's a lamp.
Cool water.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Let's go.
No, we went to the mall.
Thank you guys.
We went to the mall. The mall was only open for an hour. We spent half of it going around Lazarus for her to find that stuff so she could spray it on.
I gotta find it.
Well, it smells really cool. Good.
Oh, here, Lily.
Let's get Mamaw open up hers.
Well, Sarah's got to wait on hers.
Thank you. Okay.
Sarah's got to wait on hers.
Okay.
Oh,
that's okay. I'm
perfectly
content. Sarah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So pretty.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, good.
Yeah, and I put Mamaw on the tag.
Should I ask what the antenna is for? What is it?
Oh. You wanted an Vic said you wanted an antenna.
You did it. Okay. She likes that bag.
I guess to pick up the extraterrestrial.
Be quiet.
Okay, all right, my fault.
You said that your radio doesn't pick up stations, that's what's cool.
That's what I was thinking. Thank you. Okay. Here, I'm going to finish up. We're still present. She hasn't opened yet.
Where?
Yes,
over here.
Yeah.
Go ahead and open yours.
Okay.
Say that one for last. Well, Vicky's
wait. Wait. Oh, okay.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, cool. Thank you.
Can you
tell us something?
I know. At least it's not a military trimmer.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. Oh, thank you.
Oh,
my gosh.
Mm-mm.
Okay, let's see.
Thank you.
What did you just get, Ryan?
You're busting it open.
Drops in the paper.
Wow.
Oh, really? Look.
You shouldn't have.
Oh, look.
I don't deserve this.
I know.
Told you it was text.
Well,
you're just gonna be a pirating fool, aren't you? You got all the blank CDs.
Go get that.
Yeah.
Go get yours. Mamaw was hiding it.
Aunt Cindy O'Brien.
Do what?
Wow.
Thank
Look.
You guys so much.